Hi guys and girls, this time I'm in Brandenburg at the wonderful Leibnizsee and I'm here with my dad and I'm going to switch over to the German edition. So, Dad, Papa, was machen wir heute?
Ah, wir sind hier spazieren am Leibnizsee und genießen das schöne Wetter, die letzten schönen Herbsttage und ja, und checken mal die Angelgründe ab fürs nächste Jahr. Ansonsten werden wir nachher nach dem Spaziergang und nach der erholsamen Luft hier, werden wir nachher nochmal gepflegt und ausgiebig speisen gehen bei McDonald's.
So viel für die Schleichwerbung. Und wir machen heute noch was zum Thema, wie finde ich meine eigenen Themen als Regisseur. So, that's a minute. I was here with my dad. We went hiking. We will go to dine at McDonald's. And I will tell you more about how to find your themes as a director.
So, what makes you tick as a human being? What are your themes in life? Not as a director or writer or producer. Also, as a human being, why do you stop and stare at a window because there's a nice book in there or a great record album? Why do you stop and what makes you connect to those things? You can find out your themes by using this simple trick. Okay, first of all, sit down, take your time, relax, and take 10 minutes. This is really important, 10 minutes. To write down all the stuff that's in your head from your childhood until now, but only the stuff that really, really stuck. The first memory I have was when I saw my little sister when my parents got her out of the hospital and we were driving home and she was riding in the car next to me when she was still a newborn, and this is the first memory I have. And so one of my themes, I will give away one theme of mine, is family and connections. What makes you tick and connect to others? Okay, if you're done after 10 minutes, then take 5 minutes and give those one-liners or two-liners a headline. And after you're finished, take 5 minutes to group those headlines. And there you go, you have your themes. You will see that many things will fall into one category. So I came up with 5 themes and it was really surprising for me personally as an artist and as a human being to finally see all my 3 short films and stuff that I've been writing on or the other projects fall into place and connect with those 5 themes.
So, that's been it. Thank you very much for listening. That's been the German edition. Das war die deutsche Edition und ich hoffe, ich habe euch ein bisschen helfen können mit ein paar Tipps zum Thema, wie finde ich meine Themen als Regisseur. Und Papa, hast du noch was zu sagen?
Goodbye.
That's been it. Thank you very much. See you next week.